boy! Today we're going to do some carnitas. I got an easy recipe for them. What I got here is some, they call them country style ribs. That's a bunch of crap. What that is a pork butt cut up. This one happens to be boneless. Good for me. I don't have to pick the bones out. I got to cube it up, put it in a pot with some water, cumin, a little oregano, and something else. I had to go look at the recipe again. I forget what it is. Some other Mexican kind of seasoning. JB was at the grocery store picking these groceries up. Walking out to my car, pick 'em up truck, boy. And this guy come up to me, dressed real nice and everything. He said, hey, would you like to buy some cologne or perfume? I said, I don't wear no cologne, makes me sneeze. He said, oh, we got hypoallergenic. I said, nah. Well, wait a minute. Perfume. You got any new wife smell? And he said, what? He's a black guy, but that don't matter. He said, yeah, I asked him again. I said, you got any new wife smell? He said, what's new wife smell like? He said, I ain't never been married. I said, well, you know how that new car smell when you first get it? And it smell all good and cool and everything? That's kind of like what new wife smell like. And he kind of scratching his head there. I had him going, you see. He said, well, what's the old wife smell like? And I said, old wife, it smell like an old car. You know, it got French fries under the seat and candy melting in the side compartments and coffee and soda all in the carpet. That's how old wife smell. He started laughing, then he caught on. He said, man, you some bad. I ain't sell nothing to you. He didn't walk off then. I wasn't going to buy nothing anyway. All right, so I'm going to get this cubed up. I don't like carnitas, the wife said. I only made them twice. I ain't videoed it but once, and I made beef carnitas that time. Last time I made pork carnitas. Let me explain this. Carnitas is a lot like making cracklings. Cracklings, when you make cracklings, you take a big iron pot of boiling or water and put all your pork skin in there. You can have some meat on it too if you want, but mainly the skin from when you're butchering a hog. And you boil the water down so there's nothing left but the grease. And you continue cooking it until the cracklings get crisp. And that's the same way you do carnitas. You boil all the water out so there's nothing but grease left in there from the fat. And then you got to turn them. You got to watch, make you don't get them too crisp. Otherwise, you'll have cracklings. And I almost crackled the pork carnitas last time I did it. I actually did it in the oven under the broiler using a different recipe. A non-union, non-Cajun recipe. In a pot with boiling water is the way you're supposed to do it. That's the way I'm doing it now. So, she didn't like it, but my son said it's the best damn thing he ever ate. And they're good. They're almost crackling like. I'll show y'all a link to a recipe. Oh, YouTube won't let me do that. I'll put it on the count in the video. Just hit pause when you see the recipe link at the end, and you have to type it in your browser. All right, garlic fitting to go in the pot. Get out of there, piece of paper. So we're going to make some black bean soup. And what I got here is some bacon. I done rendered down in the nuke. The nuclear submarine. Yeah, we got one of them too. Alright, and we're going to put some of these Trinities in there, just a little bit, we don't need a whole lot, about a quarter cup Trinity. Oh look, there's a bad piece, get it out, I'll get it in a minute, and we'll put a little bit of garlic in there, and we're going to get this sauteing, come on. That's how them carnitas are looking too, by the way. Looking pretty damn fine. Where's baby gone? Now you paying attention, boy. So now that we got this with some garlic in there, we're gonna pop a little wine to it.
Bottom like that.
And that's for the black beans that are fresh out the damn can, boy. Black beans. Eat now. Some yay stuff.